What have you not done to look good, to lose weight, to be happier, to be more popular, to be more attractive, to sustain your relationships, to survive your marriage, to learn to love yourself, to make your life just right? From your expensive new sporty regime to your not so relaxing bills at the nearby spa center, from fancy clothes to deep intellectual books, from crazy diets to feel-good cooking frenzies, from joining social clubs to learning new languages, from splurging thousands of dollars to not being left with, forget the dollars, even any will to indulge. What have you not done to change? But what if I told you were doing it all wrong? What if I told you there is nothing to change and that perfectly happy life is way more easy to live? What if I revealed to you not only the biggest mistake you've been making to make things work out, but also how to rectify that one grave error and save you from wasting years of time and hard-earned money? Well, today I will share with you the simplest three-step process ever that will not only save you precious time and hundreds of dollars, but will also make the rest of your entire life a guaranteed healthier and happier experience. Sit up, all ears, and watch the complete video to know what it is. And it's not changing yourself that can make your life work out just right for you. My name is Lisa Coffey, and I am a lifestyle and relationship expert, an Ayurvedic expert, a television host, a corporate spokesperson, an author, and a wife and mother of two. For the first time ever, I am now about to openly share a single secret behind perfect understanding in relationships, perfect balance in physical health, long-term reduction in stress and anxiety, and much more. But before I go ahead and give out so many secrets, I think you must know some important things about me. Growing up in Northern California, like most young girls, I had a low sense of self-esteem. I faced struggles in school and socially and had difficulty in getting and staying organized. But through all of this, I still had big dreams. I used to dance in front of the TV to American Bandstand, and I told my parents that I would be on the show someday. I'd sit in front of the Mike Douglas show and imagine what guests I would have on my own show. Then I got into the University of California, Los Angeles, UCLA, and made my dreams come true. I danced on American Bandstand, and my first job in television was as an intern on the Mike Douglas show. I soon got a job at ABC TV, where I was able to work under top executives, meet big name stars, and attend exclusive events like the Academy Awards, all as a part of my workday. After college graduation, I got married, and it didn't take long before I was expecting my first child. Morning sickness set in, and I was so nauseous that I could no longer work. I spent that time being pregnant, studying all kinds of natural healing techniques, feng shui, astrology, and more. It was fun and exciting, and it felt great for me to apply these skills in helping people. It was especially handy to use these remedies on my own family. And soon my friends were coming to me asking for treatment recommendations that they could try. I decided to put all this research into a book that I co-authored with one of my teachers, the first of many books that I've written over the years, The Healthy Family Handbook. During my research for this book, I came upon a science, and something about it resonated deep within me. Maybe it was a past life thing, but somehow I had this affinity with an ancient wisdom that I seemingly have no ties to in my very American upbringing. Everything about that science immediately made sense to me, and I couldn't get enough of it. That science was Ayurveda. And what is most interesting is that it has also led me to discover the biggest factor that leads people to mess up their lives. I read every book I could find on the subject. I immersed myself in the Ayurvedic lifestyle, and I saw a huge difference in my life. Less stress, better sleep, more radiant health, and a peace of mind that I didn't know was possible. Ayurveda helps us to understand our natural tendencies, how we operate, and what it takes for us to get along with the people in our lives. The ancient Indian science of life called Ayurveda explains that human beings, like the universe, are made up of each of the five elements. air, space, fire, water, and earth, and the soul. Therefore, our bodies are a microcosm of the universe within itself. These elements, in their biological form, are known as doshas, vata, pitta, and kapha. Vata is made up of air and space. Pitta is a combination of fire and water. Kapha is a combination of earth and water. Every activity and function of our mind and body is dependent upon the balanced or unbalanced state of these doshas. And because we have all of the elements in our bodies, we all have each of the doshas as well. It is these doshas that play a role more critical than you can imagine. And I learned this when the real turning point came in my life. I learned something about my son, which shocked me into understanding something about myself, which ultimately led me to test this solution with flourishing results. When my first son was young, he was diagnosed with ADHD, attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. I was very concerned because even though he was really smart, he scored high on an IQ test, the teacher wanted to hold him back a grade. I felt he was too young to be on medication, so I investigated everything else I could do. I considered all of the options and alternatives. I needed something to help him concentrate, to focus, to pay attention in school. I tried homeopathy, naturopathy, and many other natural healing techniques with mixed success. And then I discovered Ayurveda. And Ayurveda showed me how to look at a person's state of balance and imbalance and how to bring that person back to their natural state of balance so that they can be their best. I learned that my son, being very Vata in nature, was experiencing a Vata imbalance that showed up as ADHD. So I set about putting him on a Vata balancing routine. Instead of giving him cold cereal for breakfast, I made him fresh oatmeal in the morning. I taught him how to meditate and how to do Abhyanga. I made sure my son had a regular routine, and I started to see a difference in his behavior. And his teacher did too. She allowed my son to finish out the year with his class. When my son was diagnosed with ADHD, I learned that this is a genetic condition and that he got it from me. Knowing this has made a lot of what I had been through in my childhood make sense to me. A low sense of self-esteem, struggles in school, socially, and difficulty in getting and staying organized. Once I got myself on the Vata routine, I felt so much more focused. So much so that I've been able to write books. My relationships flourish, not only because I understand myself better, but because I also understand other people better and their own natures so much more. I feel more confident and happy. My anxiety has diminished. There have been many times when I have used the wisdom of Ayurveda to overcome challenges in my life. When I was going through a divorce, I was stressed out and filled with anxiety, yet Ayurveda got me through. I stuck to my daily routine and especially my Vata rituals, and I got through it with grace and ease. When my brother-in-law died, I felt a deep depression coming on. Knowing that depression is a kapha imbalance, I stuck to my routine and applied some of the kapha balancing techniques. And I got through it. I was able to support my sister and deal with all the sadness and turmoil going on in my family. I was the one that the family looked to for stability and strength. And thanks to Ayurveda, I was able to be there for them. When I went through menopause, I never had to take hormones. I never had a serious hot flash, and I never suffered any of the side effects or symptoms that my friends complain so much about. Menopause was easy for me, and I know it was all because I incorporated this three-step process, applying the principles of Ayurveda to my life. Through the Ayurveda experience, you will save yourself from making the great error that everyone else is blindly making. The Ayurveda experience through the three-step process prevents us from going on practicing habits that are bad for us. Without truly understanding your nature, you pile on different diets, lifestyles, and practices to improve your life, but instead end up making it worse. Ayurvedic remedy is actually a three-step process which eliminates the concept of forceful change and makes living a complex life simple and full of happiness. So what is that three-step process? Ayurveda recognizes how unique you are with your own individual combination of doshas. By empowering you with in-depth knowledge of your dosha, the Ayurveda experience will help you truly understand your real personality, then appreciate your strengths and weaknesses, or prakriti and vikruti. I'll explain these concepts in detail in the program. This is only possible through in-depth knowledge of the science of life, Ayurveda. Once the knowledge is acquired and you recognize, understand, and appreciate your true self, then you know how to correctly adapt and optimize your lifestyle to attain that perfect balance. I converted this three-step process of recognizing, understanding, and optimizing into a very easy to understand and entertaining to watch HD multimedia course, The Ayurveda Experience. I invite you to come along with me and discover the science of life for yourself with The Ayurveda Experience. With this course, you get everything you need to experience balance and bliss. I've made it very easy for you. Start right now. All of the concepts are clear and simple to integrate into your life, as much or as little as you choose to do so. The Ayurveda Experience is a high-definition multimedia course with no less than 7 modules. In the entire program of 7 modules, not only do I explain more concepts and ideas in detail, but I also demonstrate exactly how to perform all of those exercises, the correct techniques of massage, and even how to cook the Ayurvedic way, and much more. Not only that, when you order now, you will also get 3 bonus videos absolutely free. In these additional videos, I actually make the most perfect Ayurvedic breakfast for you, show you some special exercises and body work, and discuss some particular Ayurvedic herbs. But wait a minute. If you order now, there is another very special video that I'll be happy to add on. In this special bonus video, I will share with you the secret mantra to attract and keep the right partner completely free. So, on ordering right now, you will get the 7 modules plus not 3, but a total of 4 bonus videos absolutely free. We will also give you a free text companion to the entire course. And to prove it, that all we care about is your satisfaction, that we are 300% sure that our program is completely unique and that it has been created with utmost dedication, keeping you in mind, we also give you a 100% satisfaction, 60 days, money-back guarantee. For some unlikely reason, if you feel you do not like the program, just write to us within 60 days of purchase and we will refund you. This makes your order not only exceptionally beneficial with so many highly valuable add-ons, it also makes it completely risk-free. You really do not need to wait anymore to have that energy of good health in your body and that glow of pure happiness on your face. When you order right now, I will also happily answer any doubts or questions about Ayurveda. You can get the program in 3 versions. Silver, which is digital access only, gold, which is the physical collection only, or platinum, which is both the digital and the physical collection, shipped right to your doorstep for free. Explore your own true nature. Accept yourself. Love yourself exactly as you are. Easily learn to love and accept others for who they are. Improve your health and also the health of your relationships. Enjoy perfect balance and all these benefits that come along with living an Ayurvedic lifestyle. Enjoy the Ayurveda Experience now.